just ran away from everybody. Minjee Lee wins the U.S. Women's Open at Pine Needles.